New tonight, 11 people are looking for a new home after the second apartment fire in as many days. This latest one happened in Winston-Salem on Countryside Drive off Chatelon. Firefighters say a pot of grease caught fire. You see how badly that one unit was damaged. Five other units have smoke damage. Damage is estimated at around $100,000.